Unscrew the four buckle screws and open the buckle. E. Desaturn los cuatro tornillos de la hebilla y abre la hebilla. Install four support rods. 2. Install quattro varillas D support. 3. Tighten the fixing screws 4 of the support rod. 4. Apriete los tornillos D quattro de la varilla D support. 4. Rotate the support rod handle counterclockwise to raise the sprayer. 4. Guide la manija de la varilla de support en sentido antihorario para elevar el rociador. 5. Open the line integration box below. 5. Abra el cuadro D.A. 6. Find the connection interface with the spraying device, press the front section and pull out the plug. 6. Encuentra la interface D. Con el dispositivo D. Presión la frontal Y disconnect el enchufe. 7. Arrange the connection cables of the spraying device. 8. Disponga los cables D. Del dispositivo D. 8. Close the circuit integration box. 9. Cierra la caja D. Del circuit 2. 9. Turn on the power and control the lawnmower to move backward with the remote control to complete the disassembly process. 10. Enciende la Y control L para que retroceda con el control remoto para completar el proceso de desmontaje. 1. Use the remote control to control the lawnmower forward and adjust it to the position corresponding to the buckle. 2. Utilize el control remoto para control el hacia adelante y a la correspondiente la hebilla. 2. Open the circuit integrated box and connect the connecting cable of the spraying device through the hole on the side of the circuit integrated box to the plug. 3. Abra la caja del circuit integrado y connect el cable D. Del dispositivo D. A. Del orificio en el lot. 3. Close the circuit integration box. 4. Cierra la caja D. Del circuit 2. 4. At the corresponding position of the buckle, tighten the fixing screw for positions in total. 5. En la correspondient de la hebilla, apriete el tornillo D. Cuatro positions in total. 5. Remove the fixing screws of the support rod 4 in total and remove the support rod 4 in total. 5. Retire los tornillos D. De la varilla D support quattro in total y retire la varilla D support quattro in total. 6. Complete the installation process. 6. Complete el proceso D.